Well, here we are, day 4 at Ravensthorpe. Looking forward to getting out. I've had quite a morning of it. First of all, I've left my rod down at Grafham, so I'll have to go back for that later. And then I went down for the other rod. I lost the bloody keys of the car, didn't I? How? I don't know. Anyway, Graham had to go down with me and we managed to find them. And it's raining. I don't care. We're getting out. Graham and I are out together again. He dropped a big fish the last time we were here. I think he's expecting to do that again. Well, a few hours down at Ravensthorpe here is coming to an end. Now it's time to go home. A long journey home. But we've had a great time down here. We'll be back.